It was a difficult challenge, but the bulls finally placed some momentum into the euro-dollar. The currency pair is finally moving higher after trading in the 1.3788-1.3870 range for the last 2.5 weeks. Our long positions remain in place considering that the pair never closed below our stop-loss level of 1.3788. It is now time to wait and see how the price reacts when testing the resistance level at 1.3906. Beyond that, the following resistance level is this year's high of 1.3967.